Okay, Cleveland, Ohio.
Oh, God, I hope this works.
We don't have any other choice. Hi, I'm Matt Douglas. This is President Kramer.
How do you do? I'm sure it's a bit overwhelming for you to meet us like this, but we're on a fact-finding mission for the Interstate Commerce Commission. Headed for Ohio?
Yep.
Yeah, well, we have to ride with you so we can gain a personal perspective on the transportation capabilities of our interstate system.
Well, nobody rides for free. It costs you $50.
Well, we don't have any cash.
I'll take your watch.
Well, you must be joking. Well, that's a constellation. It was given to me by Gorbachev.
This really steams my clams. There are only two watches like that in the entire world. Reagan has one, and now Shamu the Killer Hick has the other.
Can you shut up? We don't want to piss her off.
Right. The burrito's really great.
Better you eating them than me. I'm dying.
Really? You don't need to.
What's wrong with you? I'm obese. Open your damn eyes.
Well, I don't think you're obese. No, you must be one of those rare gals that look good carrying an extra 100 pounds.
What are you saying? I'm fat. I'm a fat pig. You know, that's the trouble with you boys in Washington. You wouldn't know the plain truth or jumped up and bit you in the butt.
Nice job not pissing her off.
So, what are we hauling?
Nothing exciting. Farm equipment.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna have to pull over. Now, not to worry anybody, but you might want to make a run for it.
What the hell is...
Halt. Stop where you are. Alto Parna immediatamente. This is Immigration and Naturalization Service.
What?
SASL Departamento de Immigración.
Farm equipment. I knew that damn broad was trouble.
All I care is that chopper's not for us. That chopper's for us.
This is INS-11. You are interfering with an official operation. You must vacate this area immediately.
Negative, INS. We're in the middle of a highly classified NSA operation. You are ordered to leave the area.
Negative. I will not abort my mission until I'm given proper verification of your authority. Verification acknowledged. Have a nice night.
Douglas, we're dead.
No, no te matan. They no kill you, señor. They send you back.
Yeah.
You wait 1 month and then you try again. I tried 4 times already. I love this country.
Well, do me a favor, son. Put El Saco in it.
No te preocupes. Está triste porque tiene la pistola muy pequeña. ¿Qué es su nombre?
Ernesto, ¿y el suyo?
Matt. Él se llama Russell.
Russell con la pistola chiquita, ¿no?
Así es.
Are you talking about me?
No. Are you cold?
Sí.
Here, take this.
No, it's okay.
Take it. I could be dead in a couple of minutes. I won't need it.
Gracias, señor. Now you take this.
No, don't worry about it.
No, take it. You give to me, now I give to you. This helped me get to my new home, America. Maybe this will help you get to where you have to go.
Thanks. Gracias, mi amigo.
Oh, damn it.
Hey.
Oh, no. They're coming. You're crazy.
It is true. Everybody in this country has a gun. Están locos en la cabeza, pero locos.
There he goes.
They think he's me.
Well, he's not, so he'll be okay. And let's get out of here. Oh, hey, by the way, hablo el español muy bien, dickhead.
No.